previously.
Sorry, I keep restarting, but I'm dumb.
And so we go.
Okay, I can do this. Bonjour les amis, je m'appelle Lunernight and bon retour à Slazer Spire! So, I wanted to do my intro in another language, and French is a very obvious choice because I watch Miraculous Ladybug, or Miraculous Tales of Ladybug and Cat Noir, and it's primarily in French, and it's also like in Spanish and stuff too, cause, you know. Anyways, but I wanted to do my intro in another language. I was bored, so I looked it up on Google Translate just to see if I could do it. My pronunciation is probably horrible, but anyways, welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are gonna do the daily climb today for froze everything. I've got some stuff running in the background. I really shouldn't. The Ironclad cursed run. Whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed, your starting relic is replaced with the starting relic items for cursed. Time dilation, all enemies start with a slow debuff. Lethality, you start each combat with +3 strength, all enemies start combat with +3 strength. So yeah, let's get this party started, why don't we? These are some really high scores. I hope I can do okay. So we'll see. Let's do it. All right. I got this. I got my new hoodie, which if you guys have seen my coffee video, I don't know if I put it out yet because I don't know when I record stuff. I got a new hoodie, so I really like it. This hood is gigantic, though. I feel like I'm wearing a robe. So, yeah, I think it's cute. I love it. So now I just look like a cultist, and I'm totally down with that. So let's play. Let's see here. We got one. Off, I can't see. 2, 3. I think 3 is gonna be my highest. So this single path here. The early shop over there looks good though. Will I get more events if I go this way? I get a shop and an event if I go here. And then I can go this way. And get 2 elites, but that'll leave out the events. This way looks nice too with all of these events, but there is literally 1 elite. So I think I'm going to go with the elites on this side and we'll see how things go. Also, everything is really loud. I don't know what's up with that. All right. Bash. Ooh, I forgot about my extra energy, so he's dead now. Alright, I like the idea of vulnerable because it mixes well with the slow. Because then they're vulnerable and slow, and I like the idea of that. I'm going to upgrade my bash to be 3 vulnerable. Alright, cool. So, I could just straight up kill you with this. And then hit you with this and this. And you're dead. Awesome. What is this upgrade to? Ooh. I've never really gotten dual wield before. Let's go ahead and grab it. Alright. Can I get... Yeah. Alright. So if I do this first, it makes them slow. Then I could do that. And then I can hit you and you. And you're both dead. Another thunderclap. And fire breathing is really cool as well. Because I can do extra damage for each attack I play. If I get another thunderclap, it'll work well with my deck. But I think I'm going to go with fire breathing this time so I can play more attacks and thus do the extra damage at the end of my turn. So, yeah. Ooh. All right. So, fire breathing. I won't get my bash. And I'll also take some attack damage. So, it's not ideal, but it's alright. So, let's do this first to get him slow. Honestly, I probably could have killed him if I would have just attacked instead. But, it's okay. Blood for blood. Costs 1 less each time you take damage. That's not terrible. Put a card from your discard pile on top of your draw pile. I could put dual wield back on, as well as... bash. Exhausting a card isn't terrible either, especially because I'm going to be getting curses. Let's grab True Grit and upgrade it. So, ooh. This is really good with you. Oh, I should have did this first. Alright, so... card... I kind of want to see... Wait. Hold on. So right now he's at 56 health. I want to see how much of a difference it makes to play the defend first before I play the attack. So 56 health, so we'll play this first, make him slow, and bash, and all that. 55, so it does one extra damage. So, I mean, it is 10%, so it makes sense. Do fire breathing first, and then we'll attack. And I'll take 17 damage, which absolutely sucks, but it's okay because I can kill him. Ooh, yes, thank you. Ooh. I'm not doing a whole lot of blocking, so the idea of metallicize is really nice. It upgrades to 4 block. It's not great, but it is some block. Uppercut is really nice, too. 2 weak and 2 vulnerable work really well with my deck, and it's a rare... 2 energy rare. I kind of want the extra block, but I think I'm going to take Uppercut. And we'll lose some more HP. Alright. Okay, let's see here. So... I'm going to dual wield this Thunderclap. Fire Breathe. And you're dead. Power card's really nice. Ooh, Perfected Strike. Kind of want Cleave. Because I'm doing a lot of area damage right now, and I have a whole a lot of other damage. I don't have a whole lot of stuff that's Strike. I have 5 Strikes, and I'll feel obligated to take Strike if I get that, which is really nice, but I kind of want the area damage. Twin Strike is really good too, though. It's 10 damage versus 8 to everybody. I don't want to take the area damage. Ooh, Tori. Hell yes. All right, let's upgrade that True Grit. So I can choose what card I exhaust. It's very important. All right. Applying a weak and vulnerable or apply 3 vulnerable first. Let's do weak and vulnerable and then vulnerable. And you're going to split. Which is fine. Alright. So. Gonna defend. Defend. Thunderclap. And then strike. I should have struck you. Because then I wouldn't have taken any damage. That was dumb of me. But it's alright, because you're dead. I forgot I don't heal at the end of my turn. I'm gonna have Flame Barrier. I need a little bit more block. Ooh, interesting. Alright. Let me go ahead and drink this. Yeah, let's do that. That's really good with these guys. Fire breathing's really good with these guys. I'm gonna defend. Thunderclap. And strike. Okay, now anytime I draw a status card, it'll be alright. So, defend, defend. Then I can kill you. Oh, I forgot about that. I could have just hit him once. Damn. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna dual wield cleave, so I'll have 2 of them in my deck, and then hit you once. Alright. This will just straight up kill you. This will just straight up kill you. Very nice. Could have done it a lot better, but it's alright. It's gotta... Yeah. Exhaust on attack cards. That's pretty good. I'm gonna grab double tap, though. Double tap is really good. Alright. So... Trigger this injury. Think I'm gonna apricot and then bash. Okay. Another cleave. Oof. All right. I think I can kill you. Yeah, you're dead. Ooh, singing bowl. Hell yes. Ooh, I can't pass up Iron Wave. That's attack and defense in one card. What else was I going to upgrade? Fire breathing? Dual wield. Put more of cards I like in my hand, which is always nice. If I hit him with this, he'll split. Or, no, he won't. He'll be one away from splitting. Alright. And then I can split him next turn. So let's do that. I think I've got. Yeah. There we go. And now I'll just have to do 12 damage to each of them. Ta-da! Awesome. Very well done. If I do say so myself. Whenever I gain block, deal 5 damage to an enemy. Ooh, that metallicized is looking good now. Ooh, that bludgeon looks amazing though. Kinda wanna do Juggernaut because I block first and then attack. That way I can get the slow going. I think the bludgeon is a bit of a bait to try and take more damage to one single enemy. I kind of want to get Juggernaut. It'll entice me to block more. And I'm going to go ahead and get this Calling Bell because I want the curses. Those are terrible curses, but whatever. Bronze Scale, Kunai, and Chitcher. Ooh. Hell yes. Those are really nice. Okay. Curses are worth it. So I got 3 events over here, which is really good, plus 2 elites, a bonfire in between. If I go this way, ooh, there's 2 elites going this way anyways. So I kind of want to go this way. I've got over 400 gold, though. I'm hoping that one of these ends up being a shop, or I could start here and just straight up go to a shop. I didn't see the shop here. Okay. So we're gonna, let's see, 16. All right, dual wield this cleave, double tap. Yep, okay, lovely. Oh, I'm gonna keep Gambler's Brew. Another thunderclap. Yep. Hello. Alright, I know that I should keep it, but I really want to remove pain. I can deal with regret and decay, but pain is just the most frustrating thing in the world. I kind of want panache. And again, this waffle is really nice. Starting with dexterity is really good. Or a calcum. That'll get me more block. I think Aura Calcum and Panache are the way to go. I think it's a little above my budget, no? Let's go with Aura Calcum and Panache. Yeah. I like this idea. Sentinel is really good if I use it with True Grit. But, like, I don't know. I'm not feeling it. Ooh. What do you got for me? Please give me Necronomicon. Ooh. I kind of want this. And I have enough freaking health for it, that's for sure. Oh, yeah. This. Gain 2 strength, less 2 HP. I've never taken the card before. I kind of want the card. See, I can kill most things in the first turn. I've got 27 cards. It's unlikely I'll actually get it, so I kind of just want to get the relic. I'll start each combat with plus 3 more strength. So it'll be 6 strength plus Duvu doll. I can kill a lot of things a lot earlier if I have more attack. Let's do it. At some point, I'm going to have to take the card, but I'm going to upgrade all my strikes and defense. I don't want to remove my curses. I removed the curse that I wanted already. Ooh. All right, so do this. I'm going to do this. And this. This. And this. Pardon me. Don't you ever give up. Ash, little tap, flame barrier, thunderclap, and this is gonna suck, but whatever. I'm gonna kill you soon, anyways. Fire breathing, defend, and you're dead. Okay. Ooh, ancient potion. I don't want that over Gambler's Brew. Seems terrible, but I do. Another Thunderclap, and it's upgraded. I'm not going to pass that up. That's for damn sure. Spit the card. Let's upgrade. Panache is really good. I kind of want to upgrade Juggernaut, though. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and drink this potion. Oh, brother. That was a bad idea. Hold up. Drinking that potion was a terrible idea because I'm not even going to end my turn. Okay. So let's do this. And do that. And do this. Okay. Very nice. Heavy Blade is really good because I have a lot of strength. Doubt. Ooh, ice cream? Now that's just not even fair. This is over. Alright. Upgrade Heavy Blade to affect my strength more. This is just over. It's not even right. Alright, so this. This. I don't have any more. Think you've got the most health. Let's start with you. Okay. I'm at this point in flame is just adding more fuel to the fire. I don't need it. Yeah, I'll heal. Free heal, I'll take it. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. Do that. Double tap. Defend. Deal damage to you. Oh. I didn't realize. Okay. 9 times 3 is 27. Alright, I guess I'm taking damage this turn. Oh well. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- Fuck your regrets. You're gonna die, it doesn't matter. Didn't get it perfect. Oh well. I like the idea of disarm. I'm stronger, they're not as strong. It seems like a good idea. Inflame. Let's double tap this cleave. Ooh. Or this strike, actually. Very nice. Okay. Add 2 wounds, 15 block. I kind of want cleave again. Who am I finding the champ? He doesn't summon anything. Twin strike, deal and damage twice would be nice. Let's grab power through. Split the card. We're gonna upgrade panache. What is this upgrade to? Ooh. Yeah, let's do this. It seems like a really good idea. Alright. Start. This just seems silly. I might as well. Okay. Start through. Defend. And an artifact. All right. Oh brother. It's arm. Strike. Cleave. And heavy blade. Damn it. I could have had it perfect. So sad. Please die. I almost killed him in one turn. Alright. Yes. Extra energy at the start of my turn. Let's do it. It works with this deck well. It's too bad I didn't get an Economicon, though I really like the power at the start of each fight. This is a lot of question marks to not go that way, so there better be some elites on this path. One. So it looks like no matter which way I go, I'm getting two. So we are definitely going this way. Ooh, you have spikies. Okay. Evolve. Barrier. I have 3 attacks. We damage all enemies. Yeah. And I can kill you next turn. Alright. Let's get this. It's really good with Juggernaut. Then again, the other one is really good with my curses that I've got, but it's fine. Oh, I just got metallicized. That's just not even fair. I'm not even using True Grit, honestly. I should get rid of it. I really don't want anyone to get rid of my Thunderclap. I just got metallicized, though. Why does it gotta be my plus one? Oh well, got it, I'm giving it up. Do I have a shop on this path? Donu and Deka start with no. I'm gonna hope that I come across a shop. I kinda wanna go to the left just to get the shop. miss out on an elite. I mean, I've got 300 gold, which isn't as much as I need, but I've got two fires up here. I'm not... What are the chances? Really low. I could have missed out on a relic. If I go here, I'll probably have 400 gold. Ooh, speaking of metallicize, the irony. Why did I have to get all these first turn? All right, cool. Another heavy blade. I mean, yeah. Do I have anything that gives me strength if I... No. Okay. Let's limit break then. Double tap. Defend. And... Yeah. Okay. So much regret. Juggernaut. Disarm. Defend. Thunderclap. Plated armor. Take less damage since I don't heal. I hate this guy. There we go. Unfortunately, I won't be able to get the points from it, but whatever. 2 damage 4 times is really nice. Strength at this point is just silly. Draw a status card. Do Dono and Deka put status cards in my deck? I don't think they do. I'm gonna go with Pummel. Alright, what you got for me? Demon form is really good. I kind of want another limit break. Ooh, bottled lightning. I could put limit break in bottled lightning. I'm gonna do it. I can't get the other limit break now, though. I kind of just want to get demon form at this point, because why not? It's not like I have anything else to spend my money on. I mean, I could apply to vulnerable. And it's 4-0. I mean, it's not bad. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense with Dono and Deka, but... Yeah. Ooh, I didn't even consider the fact that they would get the vulnerable from... was it? Or is it the week? I don't remember. One of these does something. I don't remember which one it is. Cat, what the fuck are you doing? I think I'm gonna go with trip. Like, I want the extra strength, but I also want the extra vulnerability. So, let's do it. Ooh, corruption. That's actually amazing. Let's do that. Start with this. Infernal Blade. Defend. Uppercut. Thunderclap. Immolate. Strike. Okay. 319 damage? Jesus Christ. Alright. True Grit the Stout. Double tap, bash, cleave. Alright. Another reason Panache is really good with this deck. Defend, Iron Wave, Heavy Blade. Holy fuck, I almost took you out with Heavy Blade. Trip, Juggernaut. defend, strike, and I'm going to kill you next turn. All right, panache, fire breathing, and boop, you're dead. Hell yeah. It's not likely that every attack in my hand will be, or every card in my hand will be an attack. However, headbutt's really nice. I might just go with the HP though. Kind of like the idea of drawing two cards. Let's do that. Oh, fuck. Can I get rid of this? No. Fuck. Whatever. Let's see. Let's put you back, honestly. Double uppercut? Oh, I should have put this back. Whatever. Yeah, I should have put uppercut back. All right. Or not uppercut, because I want the vulnerability. Well, no, because he's going to attack next turn. Awesome. Not a perfect, but it's alright. Anger is a really nice thing to have here. I kind of like the idea of Havoc. Just extra card for zero. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'll fight. Let's do it. Sorry I'm sitting weird. My cat decided to lay weird. So now we're just kind of both stuck here. You are doing more damage. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, I didn't have anything to dual wield. I'm a dumbass. There we go. Ooh, a shovel. That's nice. Ooh, Reaper. Do I have a lot of strikes? I don't think I do. Whoops, wrong button. Got the five originals. I don't think I have any other strikes in my deck. No, I don't. Power through is nice. I'm gonna go for Reaper. Massive heal. All right, let's do this. Oh, I just realized I had pain in my hand. Oh, guess I'm getting this. Doesn't really matter. Juggernaut. Disarm. All right. Please heal me. Yep, 100%. It's very nice. Okay, fire breathing. Or cry. Let's put. Bat bash. I should have defended first and then did that. Oh well. Too late. Alright. Bash. And I'll just. Clap. cheeks have been clapped. That's what they say, right? That's what the children say. I don't know. Ooh. Do I have a card that I want to smith? Hold on. Let's look. I kind of want to smith Reaper. Actually, well, it's very unlikely that I'll get it again. I'll probably kill him before that, so. One extra damage on Reaper is really nice. Kind of want to dig for a relic. Let's see what I get. That's not going to happen. Red Skull is dumb. I wonder if it gives me the same one if I dig twice. I'm going to see. If it doesn't, then I'm probably going to get Reaper. Yep, okay. Yeah, upgrade Reaper. Because it's pointless to upgrade. Limit Break. Because I'll probably get exhausted anyways, and I've got two of them in my deck. So, wait, is one of them already upgraded? Didn't I have two Limit Breaks? Huh. Interesting. I guess I'm going to upgrade Limit Break. I thought I had two. I guess I don't. I guess I'm crazy. Oh, hello. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and then 4. 2. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. Ooh. Yes. What are you gonna give me now? It's still a Red Skull. Okay. So having the shovel is irrelevant because there's no way I'm ever gonna be that low. Good to know. Panache is really nice. I think I'm gonna go with Reaper though, because for fun. Okay, let's do this, guys. Okay. Ooh, good chance to use Trigrit. Limit Break. Ooh, I should have played Panache first. I'm a dumbass. Hold the phone. Go back. This is why you gotta look at your whole hand before you do shit. Alright. So let's Panache. And we'll Limit Break. Flame. Trigrit this regret. I guess I'm gonna trip you without any actual tripping because trippity dude all day. Aw, I won't get perfect. That's so sad. Oh well. Hell yes. Do this. Dual wield this. Oh, you guys are dead. I probably could have killed him this turn, but honestly, it didn't matter. It kind of matters. Oh well. Thanks. I don't regret it. God. All right, what's my score? 1160. It's not terrible. Could be better, but it's not terrible. Let's see where I'm at. Top 2000, I'll take it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode, whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.